All right. We have the light and the USB plug. Some instructions. Okay, so the USB plug goes in here, and this is kind of a bit of an awkward place for the USB plug to go. It was a little hard to put in, but once you get it in, it's pretty sturdy. You turn it on by pushing this button here, and that turns it on, and then you have this button here that it looks like you can change the light color by tapping it. So we have mood color. Let me turn off my light. Nice.